Hello, Trinity College community. I'm Teresa Wishman, the Dean of Trinity College. Trinity College offers several opportunities for students to get involved. One opportunity is through Sigma Theta Tau International Honor Society of Nursing, also known as Sigma. Sigma was founded in 1922 by six nurses at the Indiana University Training School for Nurses, which is now Indiana University School of Nursing in Indianapolis, Indiana. Today, there are more than 135,000 active members who reside in more than 85 countries. On September 11, 2015, Trinity College received approval to establish a local chapter of Sigma, the Cairo chapter. The mission of Sigma is to advance world health and to celebrate nursing excellence in scholarship, leadership, and service. Membership is by invitation only and is limited to baccalaureate and graduate nursing students who demonstrate excellence in scholarship and to nurse leaders exhibiting exceptional achievements in nursing. To be eligible for induction, BSN senior students must be in the top 35% of their class and have completed half of their nursing coursework. MSN student eligibility is determined according to academic achievement and completion of at least 25% of the nursing curriculum. I encourage you to check it out.